Currently, two-thirds of emissions worldwide are attributed to energy. Our sector has been a significant part of the problem. We, as the authorities in charge of energy policy around the world, have an enormous responsibility. And I'm convinced that we will do our job better if we work together. No group can meet this challenge alone. Governments, companies, scientists, academics, civil society, NGOs, and all citizens must work together.